We'll do it all. Everything on our own. We don't need anything or anyone. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Don't quite know how to say how I feel. Those three words are said too much. They're not enough. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me a waste time chasing cars around our heads. I need your grace to remind me to find my own. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me a God that's bursting into life. Just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Morning, everybody. Well, I'd like to start the press conference today by asking all of you a question. November 19th was World Toilet Day. How did you celebrate it? You.
Sorry, World Toilet Day? I mean, is that even a real thing?
Yeah, of course that's a real thing. November 19th, World Toilet Day. How'd you celebrate it?
I don't know. I guess I used a toilet or, you know. Come on, man. It's World Toilet Day. It's like a joke.
Oh, really? Anybody have any idea what invention has saved more lives than any other in the history of humankind? The toilet. Yeah, I'm not at all surprised that you gasped.
We didn't gasp.
I mean, what's even more shocking is the catastrophic worldwide lack of clean water and sanitation. 780 million people, that's twice the population of the United States, lack access to clean water. 2.5 billion people lack access to a toilet or basic sanitation. I mean, more people have cell phones than have toilets. For $25, you can give somebody clean water for life. $25. I mean, sir, how much is the bottle of water you're drinking? How much did that cost?
I shoplifted this.
And so in protest of this global tragedy, until this issue is resolved, until everybody has access to clean water and sanitation, I will not go to the bathroom. I'm not going to go to the bathroom.
Whoa.
I implore everybody in this room, please, everybody here today, everybody watching at home, to just join me, say no to toilets, say yes to clean water and sanitation for all. Okay? That's it. Thanks, everybody. Reporters are dicks.
Hey, we heard that.
No, I meant other
reporters. Follow-up, which one?
Call the dicks.
Support Matt Strike. Go to strikewithme.org.
But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like...